No Wi-Fi game. Collect as many units as you can. You're good at this. Now redeem your units. Look at these gift cards. The more you play, the more you earn. Earning gift cards has never been easier.
Draw your ideal hole. Attack hole is harder than you think. You got 15 seconds to collect as much weapons as possible. Your hole evolves depending to your strategy. Bigger is your hole, bigger the items you can collect are. Of course, big ones have more impacts on the enemy. When the time is out, let's fight the enemy with what you have collected. Be aware, your enemy isn't a simple soldier, but a powerful giant. Have you got a lizard brain? Then maybe this game is for you. If you're not sure, please keep scrolling. These weapons aren't for everybody. Attack hole. Play now.
Collect as many units as you can. You're good at this. Now redeem your units. Look at these gift cards. The more you play, the more you earn. Earning gift cards has never been easier.
Did you know?
Guys, I am addicted to this app.
It's a local secondhand marketplace called Carrot where you can buy and sell items easily within your area. They're currently running a promo where you can get a $10 Starbucks gift card for listing 5 items.
I know, posting stuff is such a hassle, but Carrot makes it super simple. It literally takes less than 30 seconds to get started.
And it's completely free! And you can boost your items every couple of days for free too.
Since everyone that uses the app needs to verify their location, you can set your radius for just a few kilometers and search for items nearby.
For more details on this amazing Starbucks promo, make sure you download Carrot and you follow the instructions in the app.
Guys, I am addicted to this app.
It's a local secondhand marketplace called Carrot where you can buy and sell items easily within your area. They're currently running a promo where you can get a $10 Starbucks gift card for listing 5 items.
I know, posting stuff is such a hassle, but Carrot makes it super simple. It literally takes less than 30 seconds to get started.
And it's completely free!
And you can boost your items every couple of days for free too.
Since everyone that uses the app needs to verify their location, you can set your radius for just a few
Mm-hmm.